Okay, Ryuichi, the plan's simple. El Jefe only comes out of the castle to talk to Madame Geisha. If we want to know what he tells her, we're going to need her costume. The good news is, I discovered she's on vacation, and El Jefe doesn't know it yet. The bad news is, it looks like the Geisha house is locked up tight. There's no way to get in from the street. If only you could get to the roof.
Ah, for a ninja, there is always a way.
Okay.
Talk to you inside, Bentley-san.
Ryuichi, it appears that Madame Geisha's outfit is locked inside that large container. Although you'll probably want to stay off the floor in here. No sense alerting the guards.
Of course. Does a cat alert the rats?
Right. Okay, we can get in through the top, but judging from the lock mechanism, it appears to be open remotely. I'm going to need you to locate and activate the control devices. It looks like the doorway to the first wing is open. There's bound to be one in there, and a whole load of traps, so be careful.
Arigato, Bentley-san. I do not see how Murray-san will fit into that outfit. Perhaps he is very flexible. These traps are almost too easy for a ninja.
logged me into that.
Okay, time to try out my new code cracker. I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. Good thing I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor. I just need to tilt in the direction I want the spark to travel. Whoa, those electrostatic repulsors are strong! Jeez, it's like a pinball machine in here! The spark should jump the gap to the next wire. Jeez, if I roll off the grid, it's game over! Okay, time to try out my new code cracker. I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. Good thing I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor. I just need to tilt in the direction I want the spark to travel. Try out my new code cracker. I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. Good thing I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor. I just need to tilt in the direction I want the spark to travel. Try out my new code cracker. I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. Good thing I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor. I just need to tilt in the direction I want the spark to travel.
Now to unlock that geisha outfit for Murray-san.
Target acquired. Agent Hawk going in.
Murray-san, please be careful. That cable looks rather delicate.
Have no fear. The Murray is here.
Okay, Murray, it looks like we're going to have to try out your disguise a bit earlier than expected. I hope you remember the routine we rehearsed.
You there! What's going on? Explain yourself!
Konnichiwa! I am the most famous Madam Geisha! Please allow me to entertain you!